certainly not occupied.
I just had a new roommate move in, and her dog's name is Louie.
I just got rid of a roommate, and I'll never have another one.
Yeah, roommates suck.
All right.
How are the ribs, man?
They're good. Hey, are you having any problems? Like, shit ain't working for me over here.
I got out of my room. I got out of my hovercraft earlier today, and I got stuck.
Yo. Yo.
Yo.
Sorry, I'm gonna start this. I just started the stream. So.
Nice.
Fellers.
Hey. Well, this is my league, buddy.
It's my league out.
What up, coconut?
What up, mate?
Just chilling. Laying in bed comfy as fuck, watching this cat play some Dead Cells.
Dead Cell, yeah, Dead Cell.
Streaming?
Yeah, I just started the stream. So as the moment you just came in.
Okay.
So how are you doing?
Doing alright.
Yeah, I'm just hanging out. Just trying to have a...
What are you trying to...
Let me see how my stream looks.
Yeah, hold on. Let me grab my charger because my phone's gonna die. And I'll pop your stream up.
That scares me. Oh yeah, your camera's a little...
Yeah, it's like a 20-second delay.
Really? Yeah. Just my camera, or just the...
Like, from the talk to, like, the video feed. Like, I'm watching you. Maybe 5 seconds ago, you just said really on your video.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I mean, I can't. I don't have it. The voice on, but I can just see your mouth moving. That's what turns me on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He has. It's a. It has an. It does have a natural delay, though.
Yeah. And most of them do, unless you've got, like, some real high quality sponsorship. So.
Yeah.
My cutie pie, like his stuff is like crazy. his video feed has no lag whatsoever. I'm like, dude.
You're right.
But I mean, like he's got like, you know, 50,000 like followers. is on an NCL, you know, all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, I mean, being a pro like that and like a pro like streamer really helped his game. So, and that goes for a lot of those top guys. I mean, they already have the like software to begin with. They just have extra sponsorship on top of it. So.
Yeah.
So, I mean, obviously they played like, you know, Pro League and League of Legends, so you need to have like top line stuff to be running.
Yeah, especially that, like, scale in.
You know, especially maybe streaming, like, you know, I think he's set up like 4 monitors, so.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I'm getting home.
Yeah, I'm watching you and you're getting wrecked.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a bee in your dick. Let's see. Where am I at? Let's see. I am bronze 3. Jesus Christ, man. I fell so hard like a couple weeks ago. I was bronze 1 and I fell all the way down to bronze 4.
Damn, that's rough.
Dude, it was just troll game after troll game after troll game. And this one guy like invited me to his like chat and he's like, oh, I'm streaming. I'm like, oh yeah? He's like, dude, I got so many followers. I was like, I'll check your stream now, dude. Whatever. I like go in there, I'm the only one watching. I'm like, what happened to you like having a bunch of followers? He's like, oh, they all just got off.
They all just locked right before you got in.
Yeah, I'm like, simultaneously, dude, like it's kinda weird.
Well, it's like they just, I don't know. They're just trying to
see. Like, I just, like, I don't mind people, like, promoting their stuff and everything, but, like, you don't need to lie about it, dude, I can check your shit, like.
I feel like I'm the late-night
streamer,
so, like.
It's not, like, it's not the way to get followers by lying, you know? I like, played a game with him, Discord, and he's like, oh, let's play again. I'm like, I gotta go. Delete. Like, I don't. He's one of those ragers too. So
I've also learned to get better to not.
Well, like, I don't mind people like spamming the rage, but like when I'm sitting there and I hear you just like fucking yelling constantly at people that can't hear you, it's like, it's like, dude, I'm the only one in the chat. Like, shut the fuck up. He's like, sorry, dude, I'm just voicing my opinion. I'm like, well, like, you can do it calmly. I mean, it's not like, you're just giving me a fucking headache. Like, and I was like, you can't expect people to be like God in this fucking ELO, man. He's like, well, he's like, you seem pretty decent. I was like, because I don't belong in this ELO, but it's hard enough for me that I'm not all that good to try and carry somebody in this ELO. I mean, I try, obviously, but it just doesn't work that way. Should really quick get hit by those things, man. Your skill has improved.
Yeah, you're right, yeah. also don't have the best bullets, but it definitely, you know, more power always helps.
Oh yeah, definitely. Especially with your graphics, like, what kind of graphics card do you have?
I think it's a 9. It's
really 930i. Oh, just a regular. Right.
That's why I like the games too.
That runs like what, 250?
300?
You're getting blasted, son.
That dude's fucking your day up.
Where's Zolok at, man? Where's your homie?
Oh. I don't know. Shit, hold up.
I'm busy at 3:30 in the morning. Come on.
Yeah, man.
Yo. He wants to join the League clan.
Yeah, what's up? Help me out, dude. I wanna... Oh, I need that League clan name, you know?
Someone, can you invite him? I don't know, I'm not allowed to meet.
Can I invite him?
I think so. You just right click and click invite to clan.
That was intense. I died there. I thought I was not gonna do it.
Mm-hmm. That was close.
This like game reminds me of Castlevania.
Yeah, exactly.
That's exactly what I'm playing. That's my roots. This game is really my roots.
Do you see Netflix made a Castlevania like series?
No.
They have like 4 episodes right now. It's pretty legit, actually.
Yeah, Netflix is doing it. They're killing it right now.
Yeah, there's a lot of like their original stuff that they're making for Netflix is like pretty dope, actually. I don't know where they're buying these writers from, but it's like they're spending a grip of money, but having
a lot of grip of money.
Well, that's what I mean, like they're spending a lot of money, but they have like really good like series going on right now.
This is what they're doing, and they're looking at all these Hulu sites and stuff, and they're like, look, mofos, we're gonna double down. And
right.
And especially like that one movie with Will Smith. Oh man, I can't wait to see that one.
What's that one?
I don't know. I forgot what it's called, but check it out, like that place is good. It's like a movie coming out like October, or like December, but it's coming out. Close to it.
I still haven't seen John Wick 2 yet, man.
I haven't seen it. God. Yeah, I gotta
My buddies keep telling me it's pretty good.
Thank you.
shit. I do fucked you up. Alright, I survived. Okay. Almost. Put a lot of cells here. Alright. Just gets harder and harder. As you get harder and harder, like, one person that hits you in the level, this level 3 part, it just hurts. Just, like,
totally... It's bigger and bigger, huh?
Yep. Larger and larger. Hey, man, I'm trying to get more people in this channel. Say hi to the channel.
Hi to the channel. Oh, they can hear me.
Put something in chat.
You gonna get on League?
Are you playing right now?
I just started a game, so, but.
Okay. I can play after.
Cool. I don't know how late you're gonna be up, so.
I was gonna just do a couple runs of this. Just make a little bit of progress, I'll be happy. Got her eight.
Yeah, my wife's going to school to be a nurse, so.
Graduation day.
Yeah, it pays really good. So, yeah. It's like the least amount of school for like one of the biggest returns, so.
I got my favorite weapon here. My favorite one. Try to do the shield. Let's keep this shield. I usually use this majority of time.
These guys are talking about huffing air duster.
Who?
These people. Yeah, these people are.
That's crazy. That's what kids do nowadays, you know? It's crazy. Oh, I forgot about this level. So, this is the other level that I'm on. Here, for the sewers, you go like the lost pipes or something. This level's pretty tricky.
Wow.
It's all about figuring out. I'm definitely getting better at figuring out the patterns. That's why I definitely like about the Castlevania. I always tell myself, you gotta be patient. Yeah, so it's all good.
John, no, hey, I'm kidding.
Oh, man. I got this. I got this. If I trip, I it's like pinned into the pins. I keep forgetting. If I'm gonna use this guy, I gotta be a ninja.
Come on, dude. Don't get me.
Double kill. What do you
do? Yeah.
Are you playing with again?
Caitlin.
I got a galley support, so he's pretty much beasting for me. K ulted, he stunned the shit out of me. And I just ulted both the feds and let's see if we get this tower.
It's difficult. I'm just trying to be handy here. Come on. It's not supposed to be an easy game. If I want to play easy game, I'll play Fallout. There you go. There you go. Kidding me? Alright, buddy. Let's see. 57.
How did that hit me? Jesus Christ.
So stupid. stupid? What do you mean?
They're just chasing like crazy, and it's like, dude.
Oh, okay.
And it caused me to die, so.
Shit. Situated, we'd give a better run this time. We're stable right now. We're at what? Best way. So ahead. What? Man. Thank you. Bingo. probably spend like a decent 1 hour in Dead Cell. Get you somewhere. Somewhere in the behind. That's gonna be one good run. Later, this is someone.